And we have a follow-up on an attempted robbery, armed robbery at an apartment in Attleboro. This is the home on John Street where it apparently happened. Police say three females pepper sprayed and stabbed a 42-year-old man while trying to rob him in his apartment Friday. The suspects reportedly left in a dark Nissan sedan. The victim remains in stable condition at Rhode Island Hospital at last check. Neighbors we spoke with say they were unaware of any assault. If you have any information that could shed some light, Attleboro police certainly welcome that call.